to watching last night. Pretty good football team. And Paul Chris has got a bunch of pieces to build around.